For the heel taps, you're going to squeeze the core so that your shoulders come just off the ground, and then you're going to reach one hand to the heel and then one hand to the other heel. We really want to squeeze to the side while we're doing this. If you can, the farther your heels are, the more of a contraction you're going to need to do. So if you put your feet a little farther out from your butt, you're going to get a little bit more out of this.